Okej, witajcie z powrotem. Tutaj sobie większe rzeczy jeszcze porobiłem w międzyczasie poza odcinkiem. Także już nie ma żadnych tam złotych sztabek. Tutaj zostały tylko właściwie te trzy tajemnice. W tym jednym muszę się naparzać z kolesiem. Tu jest ten wielki taki potwór. Tu mam jakąś misję, którą pominąłem dialog i nie pamiętam, co mam tutaj zrobić. Więc może mi się przypomnie, pewnie jakąś zwierzynę upolować. Ale tak tutaj już wszystko jest zrobione. A nic specjalnego się za to nie dostaje, tylko tam umiejętności, zdolności. Tutaj sobie odblokowałem jakieś inne rzeczy, które są bardzo spoko. Na przykład to. Wydaje mi się kozackie. A to jest akurat rzucenie tymi toporkami, napieprzanie, tak. I to jest też całkiem przydatne, zobaczcie. Zaznaczam sobie typów i centralnie zdejmuję ich wszystkich, tych co są zaznaczeni, nie? Kilka strzałów na raz wypuszcza, także myślę, że to jest spoko. Dobra, i tu lecimy z tą fabułą dalej, bo obecnie nic nie mogę dalej zrobić. Tam jest synchronizacja z Animusem. Więc idziemy do niego po misję. We should set sail without delay. You made quick work of packing. Well done. The dream of new lands is a powerful lure. As is the promise of glory. But the act of leaving so beloved a home, there's a sadness to it. Having doubts? No, not at all. The die is cast. Then let fate guide our journey. Are you ready? I'm ready. Let us take to the water and leave unbothered while we have the chance. That chance is past. Look. Fate flies on swifter wings than we. King Harald's banner. Co, będę się musiał z nimi naparzać? Sigurd, what is this assembly? What are you planning? An exit, father. As graceful as I can. For if I cannot be king in the land of my birth, I will start a new saga in England. Nonsense. Your place is here, son, at my side. There will be other victories soon. Other glories. My choice is made, father. Do not hope otherwise. It is easy to lose one's way on the road to glory. Do not let false victories blind you to what is true. You talk of false victories to me, old man? A sad old bear who destroyed his honor with one bent knee. The further I sail from this place, the louder I will sing. I will be his anchor, Lord. No, you must be his better half. May Agir bless your voyage. Okej. Okay. Materiały budowlane dostaliśmy. Dobra. Is over, you weeping sacks of wool. Put some muscle into those pools. Ration your strength, dog. We have an ocean to cross. All right, you lazy backrout. Sigurd, what's our course? The Songs of Ragnar is the settlement near the coast. We set sail for that. Bragi, sing a song to lift our hoog. To rouse the gods. Okay, czyli będziemy płynąć już tam. To na razie nie ja steruję. Ocean lies before us, Eivor, and on its far side, a new kingdom awaits. You know England well from your travels. I spent a season in the kingdom of Mercia, a temperate land, lush and wild. By now, the sons of Ragnar will have claimed its heart. Do we mean to join their army? They will join ours. In time, all of England will know of Ravenclan and the glory we brought to that fractured land. So to England! Glory and destiny to England. To England. Czyli chyba się zbywamy z tej mapy. Tam na północy jeszcze zostało coś do zrobienia, ale miałem zablokowaną tą synchronizację, więc podejrzewam, że tutaj wrócimy jeszcze. Tam dalej się nie mogłem dostać. O kurde, co to? Czyli wracamy do czasów rzeczywistych. Thank you. A jakże. Nie grałem w poprzedniej części, bo mi się nie podobało jedynie tam tego asasina w Egipcie. Ale też mi się tak jakoś za bardzo nie podobało. Więc nie wiem za bardzo nic o tej nowej postaci. Jestem ciekawy, co zobaczyła w tym momencie.
Ejection of 2012, the strength of the Earth's magnetic field has increased by a factor of 50,000. This has resulted in huge disturbances in radio and satellite communications, dangerous bands of radiation around the poles, and as we can all see from our window, an aurora borealis that never burns away. Unfortunately, we are stumped as to why this is happening, and if we cannot find an answer soon, it may change the way we live, the way we communicate, even the way we evolve forever.
Dr. Circa went on to say,
"Bought you more electrolytes. Oh, new and improved citrus flavor.
Thanks, Sean."
To miejsce wydaje się, o kurde, wydaje się podobne do tego miejsca z trójki, ale raczej to nie jest to samo.
How do we fix this? How are you the key to everything?
Czyżby to był Eivor?
You're a long way from home, Eivor.
Dobra, czyli dobrze, myślałem. Okej, okay. Tu mogę się poruszać po tym świecie. Dobra, gdzie tu jeszcze mogę iść? Nic mi nie... Nie mam żadnych podpowiedzi tutaj, gdzie mam lecieć.
Would love to play around, but I have bigger things on my mind.
Dobra, przejdziemy się w sumie w tym miejscu trochę. Nie będziemy siadać. Przejdę się trochę po tym nowym miejscu, zobaczę, co tu jest do ogarnięcia.
It's beautiful. But it's not normal.
Jest dziwny ten krajobraz. Dobra. Poza tym grobem chyba nic innego nie mogę ogarnąć. Mi się zdaje. Zobaczę, czy mogę tutaj gdzieś polecieć. Jest kibel, a raczej toaleta. To chyba się muszę z powrotem udać do tego, do Animusa. Coś mi się wydaje, bo tu nic nie ma takiego do roboty. Jeszcze przejdę w tamtą stronę. Dobra, tam na pewno nie. O Jezu, ale się przestraszyłem. Czyli dobra, muszę biec na tą stronę chyba.
Another satellite. Damn.
Dobra, biegniemy.
Layla, you can't run away from this.
Nie, czy mogę, czy nie? Chyba nie bardzo. O, nie bardzo, muszę się wrócić. Pamiętam w trójce śmierć tego Desmonda, żeby tam uratować ziemię, musiał się poświęcić. W sumie to chyba było takim kanonicznym zakończeniem, żeby on się poświęcił. Fajnie by było, gdyby on wrócił, ale coś mi się wydaje, że już chyba nie wróci. Dobra, Wejdziemy tutaj do środka.
Uff, mint tea is not actually tea, Bex. It's an infusion. It's really just dirty minty water.
I don't care what you call it, Sean. Did you buy any?
Of course I did, love.
Hey, sorry about pulling you out. The generator was sputtering.
That's fine. I needed air.
How is the Animus data stream? Comfortable?
Felt pretty stable after a while.
Good. Just give me a sec and you can jump back in.
Elegancko.
Another satellite came down. Did you see?
I did. One of Abstergo's.
That's good.
Well, most of North America just lost its GPS service, so depends what you mean by good, really.
Right. Even when we win, we lose.
Okay, we're all set. Whenever you're ready, you can jump back in.
Dobra, to lecę z powrotem do Animusa. Dobrze, z nimi najpierw pogadać muszę. Zobaczymy.
Feeling okay?
Better. But I'm worried that it could happen again. The two data streams.
I can't promise it won't. I barely understand it myself.
It felt like two minds fighting over one brain. It hurt like a shotgun to the head.
Right. There's something about this Viking's DNA sample that feels dense, noisy.
Could it be the staff? Interfering somehow?
How do you mean?
My headaches, my temper. They started the day I got that thing.
I hope you're not making excuses for, you know, your friend.
Jesus, no. I'm not.
Sorry. Just take it easy. And if you feel yourself slipping again, let us know.
I'm trying. I really am.
Okay, okay.
I went through hell to bring you here. It had better be worth it.
Dobra, tylko nie wiem, czy korzystać, czy nie. Media, zobaczmy, czy tutaj coś jest. Desmond.
No, no, come on, Sean. Turn that thing off.
Oh, hold on. I like what you said there. I want to get this for posterity. Say it again, nice and loud.
Seriously?
Sure, come on. If nothing else, it'll give me leverage with your old man.
Ah, that's your angle. Nice. What I said was, I wish I hadn't been born into the Assassins. I wish I had chosen this life. Is that good enough?
Sure, but why is that?
Because choice is the central idea of our creed. It underpins everything, right? It's about free will. It's about seeing the evidence before you and saying, yes, this is what I want. Or, no, this isn't for me. But when you're born into a group like this, or any other, like I was, you get mixed signals. You get told over and over again, this is what we believe. These are the rules. This is reality. No deviation. And if you question it, oh, they look at you like you killed a puppy. That's hardly free will. It's a weird irony when free will is your central belief, but nobody wants you to believe otherwise. I don't know how to say it exactly, but I always thought there was something self-destructive about our creed. If free will is the most important moral guidepost we have, we should be free to ignore it, to choose submission. For example, you know what I mean? Like, we should be free to side with the Templars. If it's really my choice, I could do that.
Right. It's almost self-refuting. A democracy could democratically elect a dictator or choose to get rid of democracy altogether. Within our creed is the seed of its own destruction. That's what makes it powerful, I think. And fragile.
Right, right. The more freedom you have, the more risky it is, you know? Anyway, My dad has mellowed over the years, but he was strict when we lived on the farm. He ran a tight ship. I never got the impression that I was free to choose my path forward. Our creed, our tenets, they were drilled into my head. By the time I was a teenager, I was following these rules out of a sense of duty. This was just what we did.
That happens to a lot of organizations over time. The stagnation sets in, you know? The fundamentalism.
Yeah. Following the rules becomes more important than achieving whatever goal you set out for yourself. And people start to lose sight of the reason the rules exist.
That's called deontology, or a form of it. Following a rule for its own sake and not for the consequences it has.
Yeah, but that feels backwards, doesn't it?
Well, I think so. Following a rule is the easy part. Praying, taking a sip of wine, munching on a wafer. Rituals that give comfort.
But that's just going through the motions. It makes people feel like they're doing something. When the hard work is, well, actually getting off your ass and doing something productive. I think people just want boundaries. Tight boundaries. They want to see the four walls that pen them in.
I don't disagree.
Anything outside that? Anything that makes life more complex? That's scary. That's why I envy you. You chose this life. You went through that process, and you decided, yes, I believe in this.
Sure. It didn't stop me from being an insufferable know-it-all as a teenager, but I see your point.
I would have loved to have been a know-it-all. I knew nothing. Not until you guys found me. Yeah. It wasn't until I met you, and Bex, and Lucy, that I knew. I knew I wanted to be an assassin.
Oh, thanks, Des. Come here. Bring it in, bud. I don't normally like touching, but I'll make an exception now.
I am not hugging you.
You sure? Because I smell very nice today.
Can you just turn that off?
Masakra. Dobra, tu są jeszcze jakieś, ale nie wiem, czy to was nie zanudzi.
Layla, thought you might be interested in this. Conversations that Bex and I had with Desmond back in 2012. December, I think. Just, candid talks, that's all. We didn't square any circles or write any beat poetry.
Dobra, to on gada, żeby tutaj se posłuchać.
Hold on, I'll just set this here.
Do you guys record everything we talk about?
Not everything, but you've been using the Animus so much, I thought this was a good chance to learn some things about prolonged exposure.
So I'm your guinea pig?
No, no, my guinea pigs are all dead. The Animus was too much for them to handle.
Cute.
Can I ask you about the bleeding effect? Any recent flashes? Any memories resurfacing?
Yeah, the usual things. Ghost images of Altair and Ezio a few times a day. Nothing intrusive, just brief moments. They pass quickly, almost without me noticing. Like a figure in the corner of my eye. Or remembering a dream from the night before. I did have one extended hallucination a few days ago. It was Ezio. He was older, around the time he left Cappadocia. He was standing on the deck of a ship, alone. And through him, I could feel an intense regret or guilt. And it felt to me like he'd had a loss of faith in himself, in the creed, like he couldn't keep it up, couldn't stay true to his ideals. And as I watched him, I thought, is this the moment he decided he was done being an assassin? It felt like it. Anyway, most of my visions have been brief, lasting just a few seconds. They're like complete memories of small moments that appear suddenly out of nowhere, fully formed. It's a strange feeling.
Okay, anything else?
I'm starting to see Connor now, too.
Connor.
I hear his voice more often than I see him. I'm sure that will change. Oh, yeah, and yesterday, just before bed, I had a memory of being on a beach in the Caribbean with a bunch of sailors.
Sure, Edward.
Pirates. I don't know. No idea.
Huh. We'll look into that. And how do you feel in general?
In general? Well, I feel older, for one. Much older. And it's strangely comforting. I'm collecting the memories and skills and thoughts of so many people. I feel like I've lived a few hundred years or more. Is it possible that if I do this for too long, it'll push my own memories aside? That I'll be everyone but myself after a while?
It's possible. That's called identity substitution. It's happened before, but it's rare. And someone with your background shouldn't need to worry.
My background? You mean someone with my genes? My abilities?
You have Isu DNA, and that lets you see things and do things and withstand traumas that other people can't.
And I can suffer in ways that others can't. That's not something to be proud of.
You mean the apple?
Yeah. It has a pull, Bex. It tugs at my brain. It talks to me. Teases me. Drives me mad. And what I did to Lucy. God damn it. Nothing is worth the damage I did. The pain I caused.
I know. But you're special. That's the point.
I'm not special, Bex. I'm lucky. That's all.
I understand.
We're assassins. It's our creed that makes us different, not our genes, not our blood. Anyone can join us.
That's true. But let's leave that aside for a second. What I want to know is, have you ever had any Isu memories resurface?
Isu memories? I don't think so. I can't even begin to imagine what that would feel like.
I think you'd know if you did. Maybe one day. We might be able to induce something.
Jesus, let's fix the world first, okay? Before we start digging up my ancient ancestors.
Deal.
With my luck, I'll be related to some third-rate Isu like Sisyphus or something.
Way to aim high, buddy.
Hey, you gotta.
Kozacko, czyli widział momenty Altaira, Ezio, Conora i Edwarda. Całkiem spoko, to są jakieś jeszcze zdjęcia. Aha. Czy są te zdjęcia stąd? Jest kostur Edenu, dobra. Jakieś pliki tu są. Nie chce mi się za bardzo tego czytać. Same raporty. Nie ma chyba nic więcej. Coś jest jeszcze chyba w koszu. MP3. Dobra. Wracamy do Animusa. Za dużo gadania tu jest z momentami. Jeszcze dobra, chyba z tym tylko.
Hello, Layla.
Sean, what do you make of the grave out there?
Well, it returns a few hundred years of scholarship about the first Europeans to set foot in North America. Apart from that, it's just a bunch of muddy bones, isn't it?
Can we talk about this thing on my neck for a second?
Ah, the mood stabilizer. Yes.
It's not harmful, is it? I mean, I feel good, but I want to make sure there's no side effects.
There shouldn't be. It's only blocking outside signals, a passive effect, so the staff doesn't, you know, mess with you.
Sean, what happened last year, I had no control over that. I tried to resist.
I understand. And your old team, maybe they don't. But we've seen that sort of thing before. Still, if you want to work with us and get to the bottom of why the world is about to end for the second time in 8 years, then you wear that thing until we say otherwise. William's orders.
I know. It's not a problem.
It's just a few more weeks, yeah? Just until we figure this out.
You're right. I know you're right.
Dobra, jedyne jak na razie to mi się nie podoba, że jest za dużo gadania i mało w zasadzie roboty, poza tym, że tam sobie swobodnie poza odcinkami zwiedzam całe te wszystkie obszary. Też się zastanawiam powoli, czy ich nie nagrywać.
Tego, co robię?
Może teraz zacznę od tej nowej mapy, od Anglii. Zobaczymy. Tak obraz trzęsie jakby.
Sorry. Can you play the message again?
We have the transcript. If you're looking for something, I can
No,
go and...
I want to hear it.
Okay.
I don't mean to be cryptic. It's just... That message led us here, to this place, to a Norse grave in North America. So those bones out there are the only lead we have, our only chance at fixing this planet before it's too late.
Here it is.
I lived, I died, and now I sleep. And in my sleep, I dream. And in my dreams, I see an end to the doom that will grip the Earth once again. Find the Wolfkist. Find the Mad One. Find me. And save us all from another death.
Unsettling, that is.
That pulse in the message. Are you sure it's just coordinates? Nothing else?
Nothing I can find.
Okay, I'm ready.
Dobra, wracamy do Animusa. Jest nasza Ivor. O, to jest dobre. Czasami są jakieś takie właśnie błędy, że on strzela to, a strzały lecą normalnie. Nie zawsze, ale czasami się coś takiego zdarza. Dobra, czyli już tam nie wrócę. Podejrzewam. Ale trudno. I tak nie mogłem za bardzo nic tam zrobić, bo byłem zbyt słaby.
There she is. England, our new home.
Not a patch on Norway, but we'll make this land our own soon enough.
I'm glad to see any land at all. And we'll be happy to have my feet on solid ground again.
We must not rush our landing. All you see here is Saxon territory. The Kingdom of Mercia, largely unpacified. There will be eyes watching us from the trees, with bows drawn and traps set. We must be wary. Randi, take in your oars, all standing.
Have you spotted something?
Not yet. Well, let us go ahead to clear the path of any dangers. Then follow our lead when the sun brushes the horizon.
Understood. May Thor bless you all on your way. We will see you soon.
Sail on.
Yes. I'm ready for whatever these green-thumbed fairy folk have to throw at us.
Dobra. Sigurd, do the sons of Ragnar know that we're coming?
They do not, but they will not scoff at our visit. Of the four kingdoms in England, the sons of Ragnar have settled only one. The rest is ripe for the taking.
Do we mean to join their army?
No, no. We will speak with them. Get the lay of the land. And carve this country into as many pieces as we see fit.
Look ahead there! Is that what passes for a town? Plain brick and a single rune to their timid god?
That rune is called a root, Dag. The cross upon which their god was sacrificed. It sits atop a monastery, a place of worship.
That cross killed their Christ, and now they display it in worship? Bizarre!
We carve idols of our gods and make wishes before them, like our sacrifices to Odin, the One-Eyed.
But we do not worship the wolf that kills him. That is the difference.
Whatever strangeness we see in these Saxons, they must think the same of us.
The hammer! Now there is a symbol worthy of a god. A bolt of lightning would take that cross clean off.
Dobra, ale wciąż nie mogę tym sterować, bo to samo płynie. Mogę jedynie się... A, nawet panoramicznego teraz nie mogę go bardzo. Tamta łódź gdzieś zniknęła.
Look there! What are they doing?
Ritual drowning.
Baptism, Dag. Are the ways of Christians really so unfamiliar to you?
Not at all. I simply forgot. And someone has to keep the conversation up. It must be priests and worshippers alone in that place. We could storm this port with ease, sack it without breaking a sweat.
Is there much in the way of treasure there?
Always! They shape precious metals and cut jewels to their gods. There will be a fortune there.
Later, Dag. There will be time enough for raiding once we have settled.
Dobra. Czy będę musiał podbijać osady? Całkiem spoko.
Stop the boats. Pull up over there. The way forward is blocked by a chain spanning the river. We must remove it before pressing on.
A chain?
Okay.
Can we cut through it?
It's too thick for access. But there must be a way to release it somewhere in that camp.
I will go. And I will be right behind you.
No, Dag. You stay here. Should trouble come our way, I want you defending the ship.
A good idea. Send out the arrow and keep your sharpest axe at hand, huh?
Something like that.
Dobra.
Hold on, you!
Lecę tam.
This place is heavily guarded.
Dobra, czyli... A, tu jest ziomek jeden. Dobra, zabijemy go. Nawet przeszukanie i go zaciągnę od razu. Żeby nie widzieli. Szybko, 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 szybko. Dobra, jak mam się... Łańcuch morski, ale to jest ich za dużo, żeby... Jakoś naokoło. Dobra, ten tu idzie, może jeszcze go ściągnę zaraz. Żeby nikt nie widział. Najpierw tego, później tam... tego. Kuźwa. Tak stanął, że nic nie zrobię w tym momencie. Chyba, żeby mu strzelił z łuku prosto w ryj, ale idzie tam drugi. Trochę lipa, bo nie mogę nic zrobić. Dobra, zmieniają się.
God help us all.
Kept lookouts on our course and raised hooks. So the game started murdering them under cover of night. No man wanted that.
Nie wiem, czy tamten będzie mnie widział. Nie powinien. Ale przenosimy go. Muszę ich trochę powybijać. Dobra. Nie wychodzi mi coś to. Dawaj go tam. Tam był jeszcze na wieży. O, spadł, to już raczej po nim. No, nabił się na pale, dobra. Skradanie, coś mi nie wychodzi. Zaraz. Coś mamy. Dobra. Tam muszę to chyba rozwalić. Ktoś tu jeszcze jest? Jo. Mamy go. Dobra. Dobra, on też coś ma jeszcze. Na górę skakuj. Są jakieś strzały. Mam zapas. Dobra, przypłynął, czy muszę wrócić? Nie no. No właśnie, tam co jest? Złaź z tego. No czemu nie mogę? No. No to mamy ogarnięte.
Fine work.
I say we go back, Sigurd. Give those dogs a good knock around and take whatever treasures they have. Easy pickings.
Not today, Dag. We press on until we reach our goal. We cannot afford another surprise. Now be on your guard. It should not be far.
Gods, I'm ravenous. I hope they have food and ale on hand when we arrive. You should have sent word ahead of us, Sigurd, to get something on the spit.
If Halfdan, Ubba, and Ivar Ragnarsson are lacking food in England, then all of us will starve. Have no worry.
Ah, I can see it now. A suckling pig, tender and juicy, and ale as gold as the treasures that we failed to steal back there.
A man of simple pleasures, huh?
And he is happier for it. For my part, I look forward to standing in the footsteps of the giants that built this land.
What giants?
The great Romans and their empire. Giants of a forgotten age.
Kurde, nie mogą płynąć szybciej.
They were here long ago, and their ruins dot the landscape. Every brick and stone tells a story of conquest and glory. And now, they are rubble and ash.
Ready to be remade. We will rebuild their empire, brick by brick. And ours will not crumble to dust.
All things end, dog. Ruins are not a warning. They're a testament. Look there, just ahead. Where the sons of Ragnar make their camp.
Dobra, czyli to tutaj.
To find our feet on steady ground.
Sigurd, hold back. Something isn't right.
Good eye. There's too little movement for an army. Only tents and a few men.
Not the army we hoped to find.
No. Let us get a closer look.
Dobra. Czyli będzie nawalanka zaraz. Ja bym się tam wbił na pełnej koń.
They're too ragged and soiled.
We should proceed on foot, lest they spot the boats.
Dag and I will go together.
We all go. If they are friends, I wish to meet them as a guard. And if they are foes, then we fight them all together.
Okay. Sami tutaj zatrzymują, dobra.
Who are these men?
They speak with twisted accents. English, no doubt.
Dag, Eivor, on me.
Dobra, mogę wstać? Czy nie mogę? Na razie nie mogę nic zrobić, dobra. Tylko scenka.
Oi, what's this? A mess of filthy Danes befouling our riverways?
You there? Give us your name.
I am Sigurd Jarl of Thornberg. And you are?
Men who do not take kindly to Dane invaders creeping into our camp. You'd best move along, pagan. Spare yourselves a slaughter.
You threaten Norsemen with a play of swords and expect us to cower?
I have been 8 days at sea without a drop of blood to wet my axe. So spare the chatter,
no, to będzie grubo teraz.
And draw your weapon.
Bierzemy się z nimi. Dobra. Szlepił mnie lekko. I po nim. Teraz zobaczymy. Użyjemy z tych zdolności w sumie. Kozak. Kozak, kozak. Idę na tych łuczników się wpieprzyć, bo... Bierzemy się z nimi. No! Dobra, tam strzelają. Gdzie uciekasz? Dobra, to jeszcze tylu zostało. Dobra. A nie, to... Uj. Oś tu. A, się rzucę na niego. A, nie mogę jeszcze. A, ostał w dupsko. Kurde, tych uników muszę stosować. Dostał. Co teraz? Dobra. Muszę się rozejrzeć tutaj po terenie.